the Department of Telecommunication has made it mandatory to prefix 0 before making a call to a mobile phone from a landline. This new mandate will be effective from January 1, 2021. The fixed line users will hear the announcement regarding the move as well. It has been announced that the message will be played so that user who dial a mobile number from a landline should prefix 0 before. DoT notification claims that a suitable announcement might be fed in the fixed line switches to advise the subscriber of a fixed line connection to add 0 prefix. In circular regarding the modification of the dialing pattern from landline number to mobile number, the recommendation of TRAI dating back to March this year has been accepted to make sure that there is an adequate number of resources for both the services, fixed line and mobile. Well, having said that, the telecom service provider have to implement the message and this new mandate. DoT has given them time for the same until January 2021. It has to be noted in the circular of the same may be intimated soon. However, it has been clarified by TRAI back in May this year that the introduction of a 0 prefix for a specific type of a call is not similar to increasing the number of digits in the telephone number. Earlier this year, the telecom regulator stated the change in the dialing pattern will generate as many as 2,544 million additional numbering resources for mobile service meant for the future use. So guys, that's all from us. Keep watching this board and thank you so much.